Daddy played piano, played it very well. Music from those hands could catch you like a spell. He could make you love him, for the tune was done. You have your daddy's hands. You are your daddy's son. Ooh, ooh, daddy never knew that you were on your way. He had other ladies and other tunes to play. When he up and left me, I just up and run. Only thing in my head, you were your daddy's son. What's the perfect balance between yelling too much or not yelling enough so that people don't walk over you? Is it a crime just to want to be nice, to avoid confrontation and show everyone a little respect? Time after time, I find that I'm struggling to tell you what's burning inside, a glimmer of hope that you'll finally see. Yet I remain quiet. Oh, but I never meant to hurt you. I know it's time that I learned to treat the people I love like I wanna be loved. This is a lesson learned. I hate that I let you down, and I feel so bad about it. I guess karma comes back around. Cause see, trust we had is broken, so don't tell me you can't forgive me. Cause nobody's perfect, no, 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 no.